Tarrant County wants the state to dismiss a case against Fort Worth police officer Courtney Johnson. He shot and injured a man in 2015, but said it was an accident. A judge declared a mistrial last month after the jury couldn't reach a verdict. In a letter, Tarrant County DA Sharen Wilson said after reviewing the trial and evidence, she does not believe another jury will reach a unanimous decision. Well, if you